Let's see it.
Agent 9, thank goodness you answered. The Octarians have returned, and the Splatlands are in danger. We need your help.
Cuttlefish. Again. Yeah, again. This is like the third time that stupid Zapfish has gone missing. I'm starting to think that it just doesn't want to hang around us anymore. Or, I mean, I'm Agent 9, but yeah. Wait, when did you put... When did I get that outfit? I was literally wearing... I was not even wearing that before. He's my little buddy. Okay, what is up, everybody? This is Joshua Alvarez of Alvarez Gaming Films. Welcome, finally, to Splatoon 3! This is the story mode that I'm gonna be making videos of. And I just started, so, yeah. I've already done a whole bunch of turf war battles because, you know, that's the whole idea. This must be that fuzzy ink that Nintendo was talking about. Mind the fuzzy ooze, touch that stuff, and who knows what'll happen. Yeah. Floof, instant full body beard, whether you want it or not. Okay, so if you touch the fuzzy ink, you poof up into a hairy mess. Yeah, I remember that from the direct. Get back over here, little buddy. You know what? We're gonna give our... To start off, we should give our little buddy a name. Big old ball, probably the fuzzball. I bet if you could pop that, the whole thing would boof, disappear. But I doubt your ink will do the trick. Yeah, let's worry about that later. Keep looking your way into the Octarian's base. Okay. Cool. This whole place could use a shave or shower. Whatever cleans up fuzzy ooze. Anyways, like I was saying, Oh, I think if I remember correctly... You can throw your little buddy. But we're gonna give our little buddy a name. So, what name should we come up with for him? You know what? I'm gonna leave it to you guys in the comments below. Figure out what name we should give our little buddy. Because I don't want to just keep calling him little buddy all the time. We're gonna give him a name. Okay, there. Kettle ought to take us. Open up the kettle. Octarians in the crater. Yikes. Alright, here we go. So leave it in the comments below. What name should we give our little buddy, our little salmonid small fry. Alright. Here we go. Here we go, it's the real deal. Alright. You wanna break as much crap as you can. Oh, you actually get to use specials without getting the power-ups this time? Unless this is just a one-time thing. I love how the little buddy looks inside the pack. It's so cute. I just look at him. He's like my just... He's so cute. Launchpad, ahoy! Balloon fish. I love balloon fish. So this must be just like the training thing. Here. So I have done nothing in the adventure mode, and I've tried to avoid as many spoilers as possible because I've noticed that there were a lot of people posting spoilers. Sweet, thanks, little buddy. But there were a lot of people posting spoilers for the story mode on YouTube and Facebook and stuff, so I've tried to avoid all of them. So I won't know about anything of what's gonna happen in this, which is good. Some armor. Oh, careful, little guy. I don't want you to fall off the edge. Yep, Agent 9 is back in action. Oh, there's an Octarian over there. Octo Trooper. The fuzzy ink looks so weird. It reminds me of Super Mario Sunshine, though. The funky colors of the fuzzy ink. Which is cool because I love Mario Sunshine. Zap fish! Gimme! Nice ending screen. So that was the first mission, I'm assuming. Which is just like a tutorial. Sweet. So now what? Big reaction to power eggs. Try pressing power up your little buddy with power eggs. Oh, hey! Oh, you have to use power eggs to unlock different parts of the map now. He just gobbled up all that fuzzy ink! Alright, buddy, let's go. So you have to use power eggs to unlock different parts of the map. Let's see, there's 100 here. Look at him. Alright, eat it up, small fry. I really hope you guys pick a good name for him. Alright. Number 2, sink into the ink and swim. Probably get through the first few levels here and then and then we'll end the episode. I don't want it to be too long. Ooh, that's a lot of fuzzy ink up ahead. Again, this is just, I think this whole area is just a tutorial. It's literally all I have to do is swim. Well, we'll see how many levels are in the tutorial zone here. little small fry over there just... Ah! Wearing the latest in apocalyptic survival fashion, avoid enemies and navigate the Splatlands in style with your own high-end sensor, dry clean only. Gotta learn everything about your gear. It's another battle-tested rule of the battlefield. Alright. Come here, small fry. Power you up. Eat it. Oh, what'd you find? What's this? You got, oh, a decoration. Cool. Nom. I love small fry. He's so cute and so helpful. Okay. I thought I killed him. I would have been like, no, that's sad. Box is locked. I also like how they get the splash screen of the title when you jump in there. Box is locked. Keys, please. Oh, I see. So now we gotta find keys. So yeah, all of this stuff is tutorial mode. This beginning stuff. With cuttlefish, I'm assuming. Key, please. Harry Potter memories coming up on me. Alright. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Octocopter! There's another key. Off to the next area. Or was I missing a key? Let me go back the other way. Maybe I was missing a key. Maybe there's another key over here somewhere. Oh, there was only the one. So where do I go from here? Critical thinking, puzzle solving. Oh, okay. Small fry. Thanks, buddy. That key. Wait, how do I even... get up there? Oh wait, maybe I gotta open up that box. Yep. Oh, of course there's a smaller box. Haha! I'm smart. Alright! Zap fish ahoy! Agent 2! That's Mary! And Kelly! Did they just hang up on me? Huh? It's Octavio! Okay, so of course Octavio broke out again. Ooh, a pack of cards for my table turf! Ooh, I gotta be careful on this one. Look at all that fuzzy ink. Alright, I think we're almost done with the tutorial. I think we'll just finish the tutorial. And then we'll go ahead and end the episode. What are they? Can we stop them? I don't care, I can fight him head on. Splash down on these guys. Blammo! Thanks for the boost. Checkpoint. Search. No. Gotta go higher. There we go. Ooh, Zapfish. Sweetness. All right. Time to clear up the last of this fuzzy ink. So that was the last level for the tutorial. Have Small Fry eat that up. There goes the fuzzy ink. It's DJ Octavio! Oh crap! I didn't know we were gonna fight him this early. You look kinda beat up, man. Dude, DJ is the headliner of the entire Octarian army. Quit spewing nonsense and listen up. I'm about to drop my latest hit. Right on your smug little face. Octobot King. Okay, I didn't know we were gonna fight Octavio this early, so maybe he's not the final boss of this game. Okay, it's good to know that Nintendo has not given me a Also, his robot suit looks really crude. But it's good to know that Nintendo hasn't resorted to an old boss fight for the finale. I'm guessing this is just the tutorial's finale, so... Yep, beat him up. What's he doing? Whoa! Oh, it's an ink vac. Oh, geez. Go, Small Fry! He's just stuck there. Okay, we really gotta give him a name though in the next episode, so please leave it in the comments below. What should Small Fry's name be? Just look at it. Starts using the vac again. Go! The punch. Ink him up. What do you got? What do you got for your last phase, huh, buddy? Well, what's he doing? Slap. Oh, it's wave. Okay, so it's like the wave maker. Ink back. Go get him, Small Fry. Dang it. Sucked up too much of my ink at the start. Here comes the slap. This is actually really cool. I like how they reoriented Octavio's boss fight to be like an intro boss fight, but at the same time, like, it's different. It's really cool. I like it. Nope, it's too late on the gun. Oh, almost missed that dodge. Okay. And down with the Octobot King. Every time, so sad. Up, up. Oof. No fair, your gear is way too strong. Put on a weak show, Octavio. Your set list is getting old, or maybe it's just you. Seriously, that was too easy. It's like you weren't even using the great Zapfish's power. Mute it, fool. I didn't steal the Zapfish this time. Well, you didn't? But if it wasn't you, then who was it? What the what? Fuzzy Ooze! Agent 9, help me! Whoa. Ooh, this... Okay, now this got interesting. Wait, what? So the new idols are actually part of the story mode now. That's good to know, because they weren't last few games. Well, except for the Octo expansion back in 2. Let's see it. Ooh. Yeah! Nice. Hello. Oh. It's Cali, Mari, and the original Agent 3. Cali changed up her hair. Like, okay. Tastes it. I like how Captain 3 is just like sitting there like, I don't care. This place, we think this place is called Alterna. We knew it was beneath the crater this whole time. Count 6 different islands, which we call them sites or something. Are you even gonna mention that humongous rocket over there? Look at that. They steal my thunder. Anyways, we put a tracking device on Gramps, as one does. Now we're getting a strong signal from 3 different areas. Agent 9, your mission is to check all 3 of those places out. We upgraded your map a little bit. Just tell us how much you love it. Now it tracks the places you've already visited, and lights up when you're near anything interesting. Like when I'm nearby, or buried treasure, I guess. Freaking Callie. We're here not to look for gramps, not treasure. And I hardly think Agent 9 needs a Callie tracker. Anyway. Wait, Agent 9 is totally out of power eggs. Did you lose them all in that fall? Yikes, your hero suit is all messed up too. Oh, don't be dramatic. I mean, sure, Agent 9 will have to collect power eggs and upgrade from scratch. I guess an explanation would help. First, they need Sardinium to unlock access to different types of upgrades. Then they can spend upgrade points to do the actual upgrading. There's gotta be some Sardinium down here in Alterna, right? If anyone can find it, it's Agent 9. Wait, did you tell Agent 9 how to actually get upgrade points? I'm on it. Agent 9, just ink lots of stuff, find items. I guess it isn't rocket science, which is a shame because it seems like we might need some rocket science. Never mind that for now. I'm getting strong gramps-like signal from the next site over there. Go check it out. Alright, so that was the end of the tutorial. Oh my god. All my gear is messed up. But we have one upgrade point, so let's just spend it real quick. I need the Sardinium. Anyways, guys, I think that's gonna do it for this Small Fry! That's gonna do it for this this episode. This is actually turning out to be quite an interesting story mode, so I can't wait to see what happens next. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like on the video, subscribe for more content as we will be releasing the full story here on Alvarez Gaming Films. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys, and stay fresh!